One person is dead after a crash on Tucson's west side last night. Police say a man was hit by a car while crossing Speedway near Silverbell Road just before 6:30. The driver stopped immediately after the crash. Police say the pedestrian was not in a marked crosswalk.